Israel doesn't care about international law. Yeah. Israel doesn't care. Why? Because Israel is never, ever, ever held to account. Yeah. You are being very disingenuous as regards the International Criminal Court. When it came to Ukraine and Putin's violation of international, correctly, there were multiple complaints to the International Criminal Court, correctly. Why is Israel different? Why is it that the international community cannot state the truth that the world has seen with its own eyes as Palestinians are massacred? Why is it that Israel cannot be held to account? Your own words reflect the damning analysis that Israel is in repeated violation of international law. This state, your government, can make a referral to the International Criminal Court, Taoiseach, and you should, and you will enjoy the support of everybody in this chamber and the entire country if you have the courage of the truth and justice to take that action. Yeah.